something interesting. Did you know that when you are standing on the North Pole, any direction you point is south? March along with us in Santa's elves in the North Pole March. Putting a toy train underneath the Christmas tree has been a tradition for many families for a long time. No one knows for sure how the tradition of toy trains under the Christmas tree got started, but historians believe the tradition dates back at least 100 years.
The melody of Jolly Old St. Nicholas, and the piano adds a jazzy twist to the piece. We hope you have enjoyed, and we also wish everyone a happy holiday season.